best performance of the season, I would say that. To date, we played very good. Offense, defense, special teams, great team win. Just a full four-quarter game against a really good team.
Trust me, I looked at the clock when there was 5 minutes and 19 seconds left in this game today. And that's when it was 31-35 last time, at 5 minutes and 19 seconds. And it was to really finish the effort that we had put into this thing and close the game out. And defense did it, offense did it, and the crowd did it. I mean, that's the way the Dome, that's where the Dome is effective. And what the crowd did is energize a football team at a critical moment, and they were as much part of that win as anybody else out there.
Coach Farley talked to me right before that series to hang on 15 a little more in our five coverage, and it's exactly what I did. And threw the ball right to me. Came in only throwing one pick all season, so it was nice to be able to get that pick.
It obviously feels good holding the nine, watching on film. The quarterback's their go-to guy. He'd take off a couple times, so holding them the 9 points is huge. So we took it personal. Giving up North Dakota State those points, that's just way too much. Our offense scored 31 against them, and I'm willing to bet nobody else will score that much against them again. So that was enough to win, and we just weren't good enough that day. So we took it personal.
We could have done better, but when you get in those games, playing a good team, you know, it's a huge game. You'll take the win any way you can get it. Defense was playing great. We should have executed a little better, but, you know, when you're getting those games, you just got to find a way to win.
There is not much time left, so we're back probably 5-10 more yards than usual. Just dropped back, and I saw him throw it, and it's kind of fluttering, so someone hit him, and then I saw X just stick his arm out, and it kind of just stuck there, and then he hauls it in, and I'm trying to tell him just to go down, but once you see the end zone, you want to get in there, so I don't blame him for that.
Since the whole season, good teams, you know, good individuals, people you want to be around, take it upon themselves to get better. You know, I don't think this team has pointed the finger at anybody, and every single person, every single position group says, what can I do more to help us win, be successful? What am I not doing well enough? And I think when you do that and you're around a program that's willing to do that, you'll go a long way rather than sitting and trying to figure out, you know, pointing fingers and whatnot. And, you know, I think that means the most to me. The win, you know, is huge. You know, they could be ranked anything. You know, this win means a lot, you know, because it's another win, another step in the right direction. So I think that's the biggest thing, is just seeing how our team is responding and taking it upon themselves to get better, every single person.